What is A/B testing? A/B testing is the process of testing two web elements to find out which performs better. Let's say a web banner gets a CTR of 1%. Now, if you want to improve the CTR to 2%, you need a better banner. But how can you find out if a new banner performs better? You have to use an A/B testing tool, which will automatically rotate the two variations of the banner on your web page. If your web page gets 1,000 visitors, the A/B testing tool will display the banner A for 500 times and banner B for 500 times. If banner A gets a 1% CTR and banner B gets a 1.5% CTR, you have found out which variation of the banner performs better. You can run another A/B testing experiment with a new design and try to improve the CTR even more. There is no limit to how many experiments you can run. And A/B testing is not limited to banners. A/B testing can be carried out with call-to-action buttons, landing pages, email subject lines, logos, or any other communication element you can think of. To learn more on this topic, read the article about A/B testing on my blog.